To test a surging conveyor, first verify that the rate entered in the controller is greater than the recommended minimum yield output using the feed gate optimizer in the NewLeader mobile app or from the NewLeader ISO run screen. If the rate is within range as indicated by the feed gate optimizer, start the engine and run the chassis to normal operating RPMs. Next, run the conveyor at the rate where the surging is most noticeable. Once you can see the conveyor surging, disconnect the servo valve harness. If the conveyor stops surging, this indicates a problem with the servo valve cartridge, harness, or encoder, and those items must be tested. If the conveyor continues to surge, this indicates a problem with the pump, relief valves, or conveyor motor. Those items must be tested. For more information and safety instructions, reference the operator and parts manual at newleader.com.